we are in the preliminary stage of one of the greatest battles in history.
Mr. Winston Churchill,
you have an enormous task ahead of you.
Winston lacks judgment.
He's a bully.
We may have to replace him.
All our forces are in Dunkirk.
The Germans are pushing us into the sea.
You have the full weight of the world on your shoulders.
Are you not afraid?
Most terribly.
I speak to you for the first time as Prime Minister in a solemn hour for the life of our country.
You ask, what is our policy? I say it is to wage war by sea, land, and air with all our might. We shall never surrender!